Is this thing on?
You sure this is a good idea?
I think so. This is my address. Hello, nation. Yo, what up, homies? Thanks for voting for me. Now that I'm president, I just want to say thank you. Thank you. No, please, please. That's enough. Okay, so... I'm not trying to be rude. I just have to talk about some very important issues. And I wanted to let you know, I've been thinking a lot about what I would do after you elected me president. And I just, first of all, want to say this is the highest honor that I've ever been given by any, and I'm very grateful. And I just want to say thanks to God, you know, for getting my back all the way here. Okay. No more gunshots, please. Thank you. Just wait till I'm... Just let me finish speaking. And then...
Where the Secret Service really aren't showing up.
What happened to the Secret Service, dude?
Well, you ran on it.
I told you, what about the dome? They said they had a dome. There's supposed to be a plastic thing that's going to protect from bullets. That wasn't even expensive. Where the fuck is it? I'm sorry. We really have a lot of cleaning up to do with the whole...
Somebody.
Okay, first of all, CIA, you're fired. Second of all, we're going to move to the prison system. You're fired. Third of all, okay, teachers, you get a raise. All right, everybody doing maintenance work, you get raises. Everybody that's doing actual work, you get raises. Everybody that's doing bureaucratic work, you're fired. Everybody that's collecting taxes, you know, trying to give out tickets, making money off of just basically... coercing people and being an enforcer or something, you're fired. So now what we're gonna do is grow a garden. We're gonna have all that money that was going to pay those people to criminalize us and force us into boxes so they can make money off of us like pigs. Instead of that, we're gonna put that money into education. So each area is first of all gonna get a youth center that doubles as an elderly center, and everybody hangs out together, elderly and youth. And adults too, but adults doing workshops, mainly, as well as the elderly and the youth. Whoever signs up can do it. Free school stuff. And then, there's always food. It's
free.
Yeah, I'm
gonna go check in on the plastic dome, dude.
Right.
And I like these ideas.
You're down?
I'm down.
You don't have to tell me that, you know, I mean, I get it if you... Alright.
It's
my backup. So, right, schools, right, those are going to now be no longer schools. We're going to use those as areas where people can go and start businesses and craft and do whatever they want. Everybody can have a little
section, sort of. My backpack.
Right.
You're going to need that for the plastic dome.
You know, if there's security, they would have already arrested you. How is it you could... Obama had security. Bush had security.
Stop where you are.
How come I get this third rate security? This is really...
You just don't have enough corporate sponsorship.
Oh, fuck, dude. Did you see...
Corporate sponsorship, okay? Corporate sponsorship.
I hear you. I hear you.
One
corporate sponsorship.
It's, you know, bullets.
Right,
right. Okay, who's our corporate sponsor?
Oh, no, I have a corporate sponsor, but I can't talk.
I'll
see you later.
Right. Thanks for the vote.
The place where we found the bodies.
Vote me. Next election.
We found this.
Okay. I think this is starting. It's going to be a hashtag. Welcome to your own presidency, part one. Hashtag, you're the president. Now.